2019 was a foodie fever dream, and it seemed like every chain was doing what it could to bring the buzz. The unicorn frappuccino at Starbucks proved to the world that Instagramming our food never goes out of style. And Burger King took the already unholy union of macaroni and cheese and Cheetos and upped the ante, creating flaming hot mac and Cheetos. At first glance, McDonald's stayed mostly out of the fray, classing things up with upmarket items like signature crafted recipes and handcrafted McCafe drinks. But they couldn't let BK have all the fun, announcing the invention of the fork, a basically useless utensil Mickey D's gave away for one day in May, going viral in the process. And selling out was big too. Arby's announced plans to buy Buffalo Wild Wings, Burger King and Tim Hortons brought Popeyes into the fold. And of course, Amazon bought Whole Foods for $13.7 billion. $13.7 billion? Whole paycheck indeed. All this moving and shaking is paying off too. LA-based restaurant consultant Janet Louder told USA Today, 2017 has been a really good year for restaurants, and I hope it might carry into 2018. You know what that means.